Hi guys, Lily here. Today I'm going to be helping you guys out. Well, not helping you guys. But if you guys watch me a lot, you might know I'm learning Japanese. And I thought there's so many videos out there with people having little tips and tricks on Japanese. I'm going to make one. So, So, let's start with good morning. That would be good morning is Ohayou gozaimasu. Ohayou gozaimasu. Or Ohayou gozaimasu. That is good morning. Okay. Hello, normally used in the afternoon is konnichiwa. 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 Let's see. Do you know English? That's what it roughly translates to is Ego wa wakarimasu ka? Do you know English? So, I know so many words in Japanese. I only picked the three common kind of ones. If you have someone from America that goes to Japan, they say probably a lot of people like when you go to let me tell you guys how I got into learning Japanese. So my friend at school, she's Japanese, and she talks in Japanese, and I wanted to be able to like hang out with her and, you know, be able to understand what she's saying. So I like observe her for the first few days that I was learning Japanese. I would observe her, and now I'm like a month in. But I took a break for a while, and yeah, if you're gonna learn it fast. Like, not fast, but like take your time on it, but don't like take big breaks in between. I did that and now I restarted, but I take each of my things. I'm using Pinsler Japanese to learn it. And then I'm gonna start, after I finish that, I'm almost done, I'm gonna start, I'm gonna try and get Rosetta Stone or something else that will work. And then, I hear a lot of times when you go to Japan, and in the stores you hear a lot of, like, today at school, I went up to my friend that speaks Japanese, and I walked up to her, and I was like, oh, hi, Okimas! And she's like, oh, hi, Okimas! So, like, it's, like, a fun word. They're like, oh, hi, Okimas! Like, oh, hi, I've been working pretty hard. Chip. I go up to my friend in class, and I'll just have like a regular conversation with her in Japanese. All the words I know, I'm not gonna say them all because that would just be a little annoying for you guys. Very. But I hear like in Japan you might need to use like if you see like somebody who like from a different country maybe like even America you could say Ego kurumasu ka? Because ego is English. Can you say English, do you know? But it's like, do you know, English or American? American, not English, I think. I can't tell. I'm trying to learn these in sentences. But yeah, I would definitely, I love the language Japanese. I would definitely, you know, if you're into Japanese stuff, I would definitely look into learning it. But that's what I'm doing right now. I'm getting my Japanese. Sorry, I had to do that. But anyways, so if I had any Japanese words out here, and I started making wrong, don't be afraid to correct me. I might have said something wrong. I'm not sure. But, a friend at school, she's been helping me out with this, which is very nice. Oh, any Japanese foods you guys want to try? Any of you guys have tried natto? Natto? Yeah, natto. Any of you guys have tried natto? Please let me know how good it is, because I'm getting some later this week. I'm going to get it. I know what it is. But I know what it is. Fun. Alright, well, so, see you later! Bye! Bye-bye!